Hello children. In my last video, I had started chapter 5, Concept of Time. And we had already learned what is time and how time is measured by using different things like clock, calendar, etc. Today, in this video, I'm going to teach you about various time keepers. Children, do you know what is time keeper? Let me explain. Time keepers are those devices that are used to record the amount of time of any event, any occasions, or any purpose. There are so many devices that are used as time keepers. First of all, we will read about sun dial. See, this is the image of sun dial. You can see page number 41 in your SST book. Here you can see the picture of sun dial. A sundial uses the position of the sun to tell time. Yes, as the name depicts, sundial. This device uses the position of the sun to tell the time. It is round with a tall pointer at the center. See, sundial is round in shape and it has a pointer at the center. At the edges of the sundial, different numbers showing the different times of the day are marked. See, in the picture you can see there are different numbers in the edges of the sundial, which shows the different times of the day as we see in the clock. As the sun shines on the sundial, the pointer's shadow falls in different position at different times of the day. When the sun rays fall on the sundial, this pointer keeps on moving as the hand of the clocks keeps rotating. According to the position, it tells the time during the day to us. Clear, children? Next is hour glass. See, this is the image of the hour glass. It contains sand inside it. An hourglass is made of two glass cups joined together by a thin glass tube. See, these are the two glasses which are joined together. The upper glass cup has sand that passes to the other cup through the tiny tube. In the upper glass, there is sand and this is the tube. Slowly, slowly, the sand passes from upper glass to the lower glass through a tiny tube. It can be designed to measure a minute to an hour. Earlier, people use it to tell the passing of time. It is still in use today. An hourglass is also called sand glass or sand clock. As the sand passes, people say time passed. It is also known as sand clock or sand glass. See the picture carefully.